Hi, everyone. In this tutorial, I'll show you how you can publish your mind maps to the web and embed them into a website or blog. I've already logged into MindMeister and I've loaded my Project Plan Simple mind map, which I've used in several previous tutorials. In the footer of the map editor, you'll find the Quick Share dialog, where you can select Publish Map from the menu. Once you confirm with OK, your map is made public, which means that it's now visible to anyone on the web, including search engines. The map is also automatically added to our public mind map library and will show up in your personal public map channel, which you can access through the MindMeister dashboard. In the sharing settings, you can choose the language and category of your map to help others find it more easily when browsing the library. Be sure to check the box below if you want to allow others to copy and export your map. Using the settings, you can even turn your map into what we call a wiki map, which allows anyone on the web to give their input. To do this, simply go to the Who Has Access area and choose the setting Can Edit next to Anyone on the Web. Once you've published your map, you can immediately share it with your social networks or upload it to BiggerPlate, the world's biggest mind map library. Public maps can also be embedded on a website or blog. To do this, go to Embed Map and choose the settings that are right for your platform. When you're done, simply copy the code and paste it into the editor of your blog or website. Here's what this looks like on our WordPress blog. People viewing the embedded map can scroll, zoom, open, and close branches, click on attached links and notes, and even view the map as a slideshow, provided you've created any slides with MindMeister's presentation mode. So that's how you publish and embed mind maps and mind map presentations. Thanks for watching, and be sure to visit the MindMeister channel on YouTube for more video tutorials.